Hi guys, this is Amol Mejari presenting a screencast of Open Event Organizer Android application, which was developed in Google Summer of Code 2017 under the mentorship of FOSSASIA. It's a client-side application for another project under the same organization. The project name is Open Event Organizer Server. This is login page. The fields are validated to ensure correct entries. Like if an entered email ID format is wrong, then it notifies it to the user. If user is new to Open Event, he can create a new account using this sign up link. This is sign up page. So I am logging in with a test account. This is the initial page showing all the events in the list. The events are categorized into three categories, which are live, upcoming, and past. The app uses side drawer menu for navigation. On selecting an event, the dashboard page opens up. All sales analytics is shown here. Also, a toggling button is given to toggle the published state of the event. If the event is not published, it is labeled as dropped in the event list. This is attendees page. All the attendees are shown in the list here with a sync tick. A double tick means that attendee check-in status is up to date with the server. If the check-in request is pending, then a single tick is shown instead. The attendee is checked in by scanning a QR code from attendee's ticket. This is tickets page. All the tickets are shown here are sorted in the categories. Also, user can create a new ticket for the event. This is about section. All the basic event details are shown here. In the settings, an option to select a time zone is given in which all the dates in the app will be shown. This is all about the app. The alpha version of the app is published on the Google Play Store. All the relevant links are provided below. Please do like the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.